Hey, it's that lively chick, and I have a new rant for you. George Lucas wants to build a museum in Chicago, and Rahm Emanuel gave him a proposed site for the museum on the lakefront south of the museum campus, which includes Soldier Field, the Field Museum, the Shedd Aquarium, and the Adler Planetarium. There's some people called Friends of the Parks. They don't want this museum to be built. They don't want that piece of land to fall into private and or commercial use. When I first heard about the George Lucas Museum being located in Chicago, I was so excited, especially at the prospect of having Star Wars memorabilia here in Chicago. I was also very excited about the fact that, you know, it will be bringing jobs and tourism to Chicago, and we need that right now. But, you know, of course, the Friends of the Parks don't want that piece of land that lies between the museum campus and McCormick Place, which is a ginormous convention center, to be used. They would rather have it sit there unused and have it used privately or commercially. So they filed a lawsuit, you know, against George Lucas, and is keeping him from building his museum. It is estimated that this museum could bring $2 billion worth of tourism to Chicago within its first 10 years. I wonder if these people even live in Chicago, because why would you fight against something that could be doing so much good for the city in favor of letting a piece of land lie unused? I mean, why are you fighting an art and film memorabilia museum? There are so many other things to fight in Chicago beyond a museum. Like, I don't know, the corrupt police, a corrupt mayor, a cartoonishly evil governor. We have had two governors go to prison, just back to back almost. And instead of fighting corruption, you want to fight a museum. Yes, Rahm Emanuel made this deal, and I do want him recalled as the mayor of Chicago. But out of all of the crap that he's done to this city, this is the one thing that I agreed with. And you're fighting it! Why, people? Why the hell can't we have a George Lucas Museum? And why do you care more about parks than you do the people of Chicago? So what do you think about the people fighting the George Lucas Museum? Personally, I think they're ruining it for everyone, and if they win, if they succeed, Chicago will lose. Share if you care.
Done.